St. Joseph County's only abortion clinic is losing its license. How the clinic plans to stay open anyway. Plus, in the Market Basket Minute, which businesses are opening doors in Mishawaka and which ones closing the doors for good. That's today, First at 4.